Hello everybody and welcome back. My name is Legendary Joe Games, and I'm bringing you yet another Resident Evil 4 video. This should be one of the last chapters of the story. I believe we have this one and one other left. As a recap from the last chapter, we decided to play Wrecking Ball with Ashley to break into further into the island. We met Lord Sadler, who then forced Ashley to attempt to shoot me, in which he failed because the gun jammed. And then, we got sweet, sweet revenge for Luis by fighting and killing Jack Krauser. Let's go ahead and hop right into this. Chapter 15. Although finally able to lay his complicated history with Krauser to rest, Leon can't afford to waste time being sentimental now. Sadler has taken control of Ashley and disappeared into the depths of the island. Oh, no cutscene? Oh, you can see the plaga taking its hold on me. Look at my arms. I don't have a lot of money. I was hoping I could buy the rocket launcher before having to fight Sadler, because I don't think I'm going to generate that much in this chapter.
Their defenses are no joke.
But it's possible.
That's gotta be their sanctuary. Ashley.
I love how every time he sees Ashley, he's just like, Ashley! Ah, Ashley! Ashley! Hello, you almost got bypassed.
Breaks over, I suppose.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things.
Oh, it's on sale?
Stranger.
I don't think I have any treasure.
I'll buy almost anything.
Crap. I guess we could sell that too. It's not gonna be enough though.
Easy.
Yeah, see, that's increased power, which is...
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a...
But I like
good
speed.
Work, if I do say so myself. Will that be all, then? Pleasant welcome.
Yeah, I don't have any spinels. Alright, so... I'm gonna go ahead and store this for the time being, because it's not upgraded, and I'm not gonna get the money to upgrade it. Sort. Save. All right, time to have some fun. Probably gonna get my ass kicked, but that's okay. Well, they already saw me. Stop it. Whoa! Huh? I was not expecting a helicopter.
All right.
Sorry, bad traffic. One combat job compliments to Hunnigan. Come in back. And let's show these assholes what we got.
Okay. Easy peasy. Yeah, easy peasy. Take off the helmet. Oh, I missed. Whoa! Okay, that's super close. All right. Well, yep. Yeet. Ah, he just punched me. Although I'm gonna wait. What? Oh God! I didn't know he was still alive. Sit down already, Jesus! Calm down. I gotta get as much money as possible. Oh, damn, I could have used this thing? Jesus. Okay. Alright, well, that looks to be it for right now. On to the next zone.
Leave the area up ahead to me. Take a break before you join in on the fun.
Okay. Well,
not bad at all.
Stop it. Stop it. Over here. All right, we take those. What is that? I'm on it, buddy. What? Oh, whoa. Whoa. I'm working on it. I'm getting shot up. Die already. A bit surprised that that barrel did not stop the axe. All right, let's see what's in this cave real quick. Is this how I get to the AA gun? Hello. Yellow orb? Nice. You take those. Put on a ladder. Let's unlock this. This music is so intense. Oh, crap. Oh, I shot the railing. Oh, no, he's gonna... Oh, okay. I'm done. Done with that. I need to jump back down and collect this stuff. I know Mike's kind of in a rush for me to kill the gunner, but I don't want to miss anything. Whoa, what's this? I don't know what that is. Hello. Smack. Hit that man with a wombo. Can't risk him shooting me with that. Have a flashbang? No, but I got a heavy grenade.
Bad news! I'm out of ammo! You'll have to handle this one on your own! Don't worry! You got this! Bitch won't even break sweat!
Oh, I have to parry as soon as I come out of this.
No food for you!
It didn't let me. Holy crap. Oh, you know what? I can craft items. Yeah, I didn't even think of that. That's gonna come in handy. We'll make some more of the submachine gun ammo. Yeah, that freed up a lot of space. Another one? Come on, stand up. I am getting a lot of money off this one. I was wrong with what I said. I was oh so terribly wrong. This is why we explore. More enemies. At all of you? Oh, I need to get the other side. I didn't realize there was a switch. Oh, there's more? Alright. Oh no. Oh no. Oh! That almost killed me. That almost killed me. Whoa! Green herb, nice. Did I kill him? Oh, I did. God, this music is so intense.
Get in!
Thanks.
When we get out of here, drinks are on me. I know a good bar.
3, 2, 1. Oh, my countdown was wrong. Do I have to get closer? Buggies. Oh, ooh, ooh. You know, if he had just started firing his guns, everything would have been fine. Little buggies would have died. No problem. Hello. Five spinels. Nice. Okay.
What the?
Whoa! Oh, no. Where's my bio sensor? Where's my bioscope? I don't trust that you're actually dead. Okay. So that's timed. Biological specimen transfer. The repairs were completed without issue. Since the facility was previously used for confinement, the work required to reinforce the airtight ceiling was minimal. And as long as we don't run into any issues with the cooling system test, we plan to bring in all of the remaining specimens from Facility 1. All specimens were successfully transferred. However, we experienced a slight hiccup during transport as one of them became violent. Luckily, the number of casualties was less than anticipated. Please be extra careful when dealing with them. We have received reports that they are beginning to acquire a tolerance to the low temperatures. One of you is going to open. I just know it. Oh. Yeah, dang it. I haven't seen one of those in a minute, so I wasn't expecting it. That one was definitely moving. Yep.
That one's easy.
Ow. It'd be very nice if you'd stop flinching. Okay, 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 okay. Oh, merchant. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. We love to see it. Don't save yet. Oh, well, you know what I can do, though? Get rid of this TMP stock, because I don't need it.
Battle on you, mate. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Your value, thank you.
Ow. Let's do the three different colors, honestly.
Isn't welcome. A deal well struck.
Keep that. Okay. So, first things first. That's still on sale. That's nice. Pair this. Pair this.
That's good work. If
I need to buy this. So big guns, big power. All right. So, just out of curiosity. No. Thought it was. There we go. Okay, and I'll put this on 3. Register shortcut. Or 7, I should say. Oh, it's a laser. No new ones. Okay. Let's go.
Oh, hi. Where are you off to? It took me ages to set this up.
But you didn't provide me any new games. Sorry, buddy.
Break's over, I suppose.
I did. I don't remember if I did it after I bought everything. So. Whoa! Are you kidding me? Stop it.
Give me a break already.
Was that? Whoa! Hello. Almost missed that. My inventory is so full. Okay. Didn't know we were back to using bear traps. Let me get away from that before that explodes. Somebody running into it. Oh, they're above me. Apparently he doesn't know how to jump down. Jesus Christ. I hear a rather large fella nearby.
Jesus Christ!
What? All right. Oh, oh. We're gonna test something out here. It didn't work out how I thought it would, but that's okay. Who are you pointing at? Alright, that knife's gone. Oh no.
Alright.
Okay, that didn't work. So I need to get over to that and turn the controls so I don't get shot to death. What is the purpose of that? All right, I'm a bit concerned here. this the end? Ooh, if this is the end, I would not say I'm exactly prepared for this, but we'll give it a shot.
Ashley!
Stop yelling.
You have come, my child.
What do you want?
I simply wish to share this gift with as many as possible. A humble wish, don't you think? You see, we are all connected through the holy body. And now your flesh and bones, your very thoughts, are already one with us.
Bullshit.
Why do you reject serenity when you need only accept the sacred gift? Like she did.
Sadler!
Ah, yes, the time has come for this lamb to join our covenant. Oh, blessings unto him and the sweet mercy they bring. Exalt all and let it be done.
Leon! Go!
Oh, I'm playing.
Ashley. Damn it. Laboratory B. Looks like it's this way.
Why was Luis's laboratory right next to the shrine? Oh? Weird. Oh, I'm still moving. Something happen if I run into one of them? I can barely see what's going on.
God damn it.
Can I just walk through them? Okay, I can just walk through them. I was sitting there trying to avoid them. Oh? Is walking through them bad? Did I die? You got it, buddy.
You go first.
No way. Like I told you, I'm gonna get you home safe.
interesting how this made such a big scar on Luis's chest. Alright, and that was the end of chapter 15. I didn't die. Very nice. Killed 129 people. Pretty good. Oh. Okay. Anyway, that was the end of chapter 15. I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, press that like button, hit that subscribe button, and hit that notification bell. But I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.